I'm going to show you how to create a quick macro that you can do by yourself and for any example that you'd like. For the example that I am, we're going to do a heading for our sheets. Now, when you go to, you have to put the developer tab on your sheet. So, as you can see, we don't have the developer tab here. So what I'm going to go to File on the menu bar, and I'm going to go down to Options, and I'm going to go to Customize Ribbon. And there in the list of main tabs you have, there's a developer tab, but it's not checked. So I'm going to check it, and I'm going to say OK. So now that we have our developer tab on our sheet, let's go to the developer tab. And what we're going to do is we're going to record a macro. So we click on our macro, and I'm going to call this heading. And I'm going to say OK. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to select the first couple rows in A to K. And I am going to back to the Home tab. And I'm going to merge and center these. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to click in here and type, let's change the font size to like 20. And I'm going to type in so then we're going to select this cell again, and now I'd like to put a heavy line below it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go select thick bottom border, and then click away, and that's the way I want it to look here. So now I'm going back to the developer tab, and I'm going to go click on stop recording macro. Perfect. So now let's click to create another sheet. And to do the same heading on this page, all you need to do is go to Macros, and you have heading there selected, so let's click Run. Perfect. Now, this isn't very easy to do all the time, so let's go up to your Quick Action Toolbar, and what we'll do is we'll add the View Macro. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go down and we're dropping the list arrow on the Quick Action Toolbar, and I'm going to More Commands. And the More Commands, you go right to the bottom, and it's the very last one, and you click on View Macros, and as you can see, I already have it up here. You double-click it or click on it and click Add, and then we'll say OK. So now let's create another sheet here, and let's go to our Quick Action Toolbar. Let's click on View Macros. And there's our heading up there, and we run it. And now you have your actions done very quickly using a macro that you've created. Please subscribe.